Right now, a 27-year-old woman is facing charges in connection to the death of her 5-year-old son. Portland police in Jay County, Indiana, responded to a home on Southwestern Avenue on March 24th around 11:30 at night to a call of an unresponsive child. 27-year-old Chelsea Crossland is now facing multiple charges, including murder and neglect of a dependent resulting in death. Crossland is also charged with child molestation in a separate incident involving a 9-year-old.